February is Children's Dental Health Month, and we've decided to bring in a few friendly faces to help teach us a few ways to keep kids' teeth healthy. Tip number one. By brushing thoroughly for 2 minutes, once in the morning and once at night, we can ensure plaque and bacteria are removed from our teeth so they're less prone to cavities. Number two, skip sports drinks, sodas, and juices. These types of drinks have tons of sugar in them, and when those sugars mix with the bacteria on our teeth, it can cause cavities over time. Number three, limit snacking throughout the day. Every time food comes into contact with the germs on our teeth, they stick and form plaque, which can also cause cavities. So try to cut back on those repetitive snacks. Finally, number four, visit the dentist twice a year. We'll be able to help you keep an eye out for potential dental health issues and keep your teeth healthier for longer. With these tips, you can keep your kids' teeth bright and clean. Happy Children's Dental Health Month.